Charley! Hello, it's me, Charley. I am walking to school. I have many new friends. We laugh together. We are no longer small. We're waiting for the bell. Recess is over now. We are all in a row. We're going to tell stories. We're going to draw and sing. We will be a team. Come to school.
Charley goes to school. A puppy at school.
Bye.
Oh, little Charley, it's tough in the morning.
Good morning.
Hey,
Charley, I have spinning tops. You want to play?
Huh? Listen, what's that?
Come on, let's go see.
Now, it's mine. This is my birthday present.
Oh, Paige, it's not a good idea to bring such a precious toy to school. Don't you want to leave it in the classroom?
No, I want to show everyone that he can do all kinds of tricks. He can sit down, and I can't even make him walk. It's so funny.
Come here. Come to me. Come.
Oh. Ben, come over here.
Wait, I want to try something. Come on, walk up the slide.
Ooh. That's not nice, Ben. You're not gentle at all.
Nah. Come with me, Charley.
Sweetheart, put your toy in a safe place in the class. You'll take it back this evening, okay?
I put my little dog next to Splash so they'll make friends and play together.
Oh, I forgot the cones in the class. Anyone want to go get them?
Me, teacher. And Charley does too.
Yeah, me too.
Very well, boys. You can go.
Huh? Can't you help me here, Ben?
I'm not here for the cones.
Huh?
I'm here just for this.
Oh, no, that's not right.
Don't worry. I saw how she makes it walk.
What part was she pressing?
Come on. Stop barking.
Yeah. All right, give it to me.
It's going to break. Stop it.
We'll try something else, and then we'll put it away. Come on, don't be such a coward.
Oh, that's too dangerous.
Boys, what are you doing? Are you bringing the cones or not?
Oh, no, it broke.
Don't say anything.
Come on, hurry up.
Can I play with my dog now?
Yes, you can play now that the playground is calm.
Thank you. Lily, do you want to play with me? But it's not moving.
Maybe the batteries ran out.
No, they're brand new.
We have to tell her it's our fault.
No, we can't tell her.
I got it yesterday and it's broken already.
Don't worry, I'm sure it can be repaired.
What? Charley, wait!
Daisy?
Yes, Charley?
Ben, your toy, if it's not working, it's my fault and Ben's. We let it fall.
You broke my brand new toy!
I'm very disappointed. What you did was wrong. That toy is expensive.
I know. We didn't do it on purpose, Paige.
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? What's the argument about?
We're having a little drama.
Ah, then I'll see if I can make you smile again. We'll play a group game that's called Invent Your Toys. I'll explain. It's simple. You have to take an object from this basket and invent a game with it.
Yay! Yay!
It's going to be fun, Paige.
No, you can't fall down. Ah, no, 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 you can't fall. Hop!
Yeah! Come with us, Paige. It's really fun. All right, then, Ben. Shoot! My ball!
Wait, you'll see. Come on, go get the ball. You did it!
Charley, you coming?
Wait, Ben, I'm playing with Paige. We invented a game. Now we make it bark a little. Woof, woof, woof! And then we calm it down with cuddles. And we'll look for fleas.
Oh, no, my dog doesn't have fleas.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Slowly, please. You're going to break it.
But it's already broken.
Oh, no. This time it's really broken.
Huh? It's working again. It walks.
It can sit again.
Oh, yes, you are a good dog. I'll give you a treat. But tomorrow you're staying at home.